The first matchup was the Eagles versus Redskins. This was at Philadelphia, and the Eagles came away to a 34-24 victory. This was a Monday night game. I did choose the Eagles to win, and they did win. The next game is the Chiefs versus Raiders. This was a crazy game. Came down to the last second. Multiple penalties gave the Raiders multiple chances, and I did choose the Raiders to win, and they did win 31-30 over the Chiefs. Cardinals versus Rams. This was a blowout game. The Rams beat the Cardinals 33-0, and I chose the Cardinals to win. The next game was the Bengals versus Steelers. The Bengals played semi-decent, but the Steelers did win. I did choose the Steelers to win. Buccaneers versus Bills. Buccaneers and Bills, this was a close game, 27-30. The Bills won. I did get that one wrong, but Jameis Winston threw for 4 touchdowns and still lost. The next game, Panthers versus Bears. This was a crazy game because the Bears didn't score any points on offense, but they did win that one, but I did choose the Panthers to win. Titans versus Browns. The Browns lost in overtime to the Titans, 12-9, and I did choose the Titans to win. Saints versus Packers. Packers, Brent Hundley played decent. I believe he's going to get better, but I did choose the Saints to win, and they did. They did win 26-17. Jaguars versus Colts. This was a blowout game, 27-0. Jaguars won. I did choose the Jaguars to win. Jets versus Dolphins. This was a really close game. Last second field goal won the game, and I did choose the Dolphins to win, and they did, 28-31. Ravens versus Vikings. This was a pretty good game, and the Vikings came away 16-24. I did choose the Vikings to win, and they did win. Cowboys versus 49ers. This was a blowout game. The 49ers did not play very well at all. Ezekiel Elliott had a monster game with, I believe, 3 touchdowns, and they won 40-10 over the 49ers. Broncos versus Chargers. The Broncos have really taken a step back from their first 4 weeks, and they've lost 2 in a row now, and they've gotten shut out, and I did choose the Broncos to win. They lost 21-0. Seahawks versus Giants. Giants just moved to 1-6. They lost to the Seahawks 24-7. I did choose the Seahawks to win. Patriots versus Falcons, the Super Bowl rematchup, and I chose the Falcons to win. They lost 7-23.